Tech Talk with Mike Carney and Tony Peterson.
If you're a do-it-yourself bow mechanic and want to take your bow tuning to the next level and have some fun in the process, you should consider building a draw board.
This fairly simple tool can prove invaluable when dealing with certain tuning issues, and you can build one at home in just a few hours.
To start, you'll need a solid 2x6 board that is about 7 feet long. At one end, mount a 1/2-inch threaded pipe floor base 2 inches from the end of the board and attach a 6-inch threaded pipe section to it. This serves as a spot where your bow's grip will settle when drawn. To protect the finish of your bow riser, you can also add felt or rubber to the pipe floor base.
Now, secure a yardstick to the same end of the draw board. The yardstick should be positioned 1¾ inches in front of the pipe, which is where the throat of the bow grip will rest, and how AMO standard draw length is measured.
At the opposite end, mount a boat trailer winch in the center of the plank. To the winch cable, attach a bow scale and carabiner so that you can lock onto your D-loop while drawing the bow. Now you can measure peak weight, effective let-off, and see cam lean, cam timing, and eccentric synchronization.
Optionally, you can also install a 1/4-inch thick rod into the end of the draw board so you can properly measure strings and cables under 100 pounds of pressure to verify exact manufacturer specifications when replacing strings and cables or when setting up your bow for initial tuning.
For safety's sake, always make sure that no one stands in front of the drawn bow. As an added precaution, use D-loop material to create another loop that wraps around the bowstring and the carabiner. This will keep the bow from dry firing if your D-loop gives out.
Do-it-yourself draw boards are invaluable for checking cam timing and synchronization, knock pinch, and identifying cam or idler wheel lean, each of which can negatively affect shooting accuracy, but easily can be addressed with the aid of a bow press.
If you've never considered creating a personal draw board, maybe it's time you head to the local hardware store and pick up the materials.
It's cheap, easy, and will improve both your know-how and your rig shooting performance.